That's right. Where are you at? Hey, Spice Back, it's your girl Spice coming at you with another edition of Spice Reacts. And this is where I react to things that you guys suggest. And today we have a suggestion from Alissa White, and she wants me to review or react to Lyodra. Ooh, am I saying it right? I think I'm saying it right. Lyodra, and it's her audition for with the song, And I'm Telling You. Now this song, y'all know this song. That's the Jennifer Holiday song. It's the J-Hud sing that song in Dreamgirls. There's been many that have tried and many that have failed because this is a hard song to pull off. But if your girl Lyodra does it, I'm about to give her all her props. So let's run, why don't we get on in this video and let's see how your girl does.
Hi guys, this is another repost. YouTube blocked the video from everybody, so nobody could even watch it. So I really, really love this song. I got great reviews, great views from it, and I want to put it back up because I think that it's only fair that we get to continue to give Lyodra her props. So you will be hearing me jump in the middle to talk a little bit every once in a while to try to break up this copyright, but thank you so much for your cooperation and patience. I love you guys. So since we've already seen this and we know how good Lyodra does, I have more appreciation on how she's able to take those notes, pull them out really strong, and then pull them back softly to make effect, and she does it so effortlessly. Once again, Lyodra is letting us know that she's here and not playing no games. The girl is bad. Alright y'all, put your seatbelt on because Miss Lyodra is about to take you on this ride. You don't want to miss it. The girl is good. I love her.
Yes.
All know this song is difficult, but she did the damn thing. She is capturing the essence of it and making you feel it, which is the whole point of that song. She's doing her thing.
Yes. No, I'm staying.
Do we have a choice? No, we do love you, Lyodra. Thank you, girl. You did this.
Okay, girl.
And bring us on home, baby girl. Bring us on home. We ready for you.
Okay, ma'am. Okay. You showing out now, girl. I ain't mad at you. Yes! I am not mad at you, girl! mama girl, Lyodra. You came on the scene and said, back up. I got something to say. And she said it. She's gorgeous. Beautiful. Well, I'm going to stop it there because I know that they're in Indonesia and most likely, I'm guessing, I won't necessarily understand what they're saying. So, I'm going to tell you what I think about it because baby girl came here and she put it down. I was expecting something good because when I looked up this video, it had like over almost 3 million views. So I'm like, okay, she must know what she's doing. However, when I saw that she was doing this song, I was kind of like, really? You know, because you see people come out here, they even can sing and they do the song and they just don't do it justice. And it's just kind of like a, thanks for trying. But let me just say, she did the damn thing. I was impressed. First of all, I love a good growl. When someone sings and they growl, that, you know that they're trying to come and show out. That's what they're doing. But then with this song, you can't help but show out because of all these long notes that they be holding. And they're in a pitch that's like hard to get up there and stay up there. And she did every single one. And third, the girl is from Indonesia. Now I'm ignorant and don't know what they speak in Indonesia. You know what? Let's take a Google break. Okay, I'm ignorant. They speak Indonesian. But you know, people, I wanted to make sure I didn't say that wrong because people from China, they think they speak Chinese and they speak Mandarin. So I just want to be clear. Okay, back to that. She speaks Indonesian. She's from Indonesia and sang that song better than anybody else I've seen sing it recently that is from America and speaks English as their first language. Can I just say hello? You did it, baby girl. Like with her, you know how sometimes you can tell when someone has a second or the English is not their first language? I could not pick that up on her. Her words were very, very clear. The accent didn't come through at all. I didn't notice. Like she sang that song so perfectly that it would have seemed like this was her first language. Not that that matters because like I've said plenty of times, music is music and it doesn't matter what language you speak. I'm just saying I'm giving her props for the fact that she's singing language in another language, and I'm sure she probably speaks others. Seems like everybody from America speaks multiple languages except for Americans. What is wrong with us? I'm just saying that for her to do that as it being her second language or third or whatever it is, she did it impeccably. She did a great job and I was very impressed. We're doing beta, so that means in April, you're gonna get a video every day in April. That's what beta stands for. So that's including the weekends, y'all. And some days, there'll be two videos. So we're in quarantine, and I figure, you know what? Let me give my people something to do while they're out there. Plus, I need something to do while I'm home. I have a lot of requests already, which I appreciate, y'all. Keep them coming. If you have any more of songs that I haven't reacted to, then that'll get higher up. So if you have something else, let me know. Send it to me. I'll put all my information right here. Y'all, keep the requests coming. I love it. I love it. I love it. Thank you so much. Spice Rack, you know you my people. And I appreciate y'all because y'all keep coming back. Y'all keep coming back, okay? And I love you for that because you could be anywhere. Even though we're in quarantine and y'all stuck in the house like I am, most of us anyway, y'all still could be watching somebody else. But you came over here and showed your girl some love. And that means so much to me. So thank you, Spice Rack, and all the new Spice Racks. Y'all pick your seasoning. Pick your spice that you want, okay? And if you are not a part of the Spice Rack, that's all I'm gonna do. And this is just judgment. And I'm trying to project a little shame on you. That's all. We'll do it for another second. You can make a difference. You can change all that. You can erase that judgment off my face by pushing that subscribe button. Go ahead and push it. All it's going to do is turn gray. And what that's going to do is officially make you part of the Spice Rack. And I know you want to be part of that because we be having fun over here. So y'all, go ahead and subscribe, like, comment, please share my videos. I would really appreciate that, y'all. It means a lot to me for those of you who do it, but more, please, I would love that. And go ahead and join the Spice Rack and we will bring you more content. Until next time, I will see y'all really soon, but just remember that God loves you. And so do I. Love y'all. I'm people. Until next time, bye.